Enlightenment awaits, and it's just a flash away. What's the enlightening question of the day?
No, Sydney does not typically get snow. Its climate is classified as temperate, with warm summers and mild winters. On the rare occasion, some surrounding higher elevation areas may experience light snowfall, but it is not common within the city itself.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.